Leafs are going to defend the goal to the right as they switch here during the overtime. 3-on-3, and here we go. Matthews, Nylander, and Riley. And it is Nylander coming away with the loose puck. Carries down on the right side. Works to the side of the net. Wrap around. Nope, couldn't get it around. Brings it back along the boards. The official got in the way. Nylander back to the blue line to Morgan Riley. Wrist shot coming. Knocked down. And quick hands. Took that away from Austin Matthews, who looked like he was in position to pull it back and elevate it over the sprawling netminder.
31 shots for the Kings, now 28 for the Leafs. Looked like they had a better opportunity before that with Nylander and Matthews possibly in an odd man rush. Then we've got Kadri out with Connor Brown and Morgan Riley.
Draw to the left of Quick. Kopitar, Doughty out there for the Los Angeles Kings. And the draw won by the Leafs. Morgan Riley trying to get it away there from Pearson, and Pearson took it away then from Riley. Tanner Pearson with a long lead pass too far. That would have been icing had, maybe not. The L.A. player might have been in position to negate it, but Anderson plays on, and the Leafs get it down into the zone. Now it is Kopitar working against Kadri, who plays it back into the center ice area to Morgan Riley. Riley drawing it back. Now he's going to give it off to Connor Brown because he needs to get off. Brown goes around back of the net and starts up with some speed. Brown dropping it off. Here's Jake Gardner, who has scored twice in overtime, going wide. Gardner cutting for the net. In on goal! And he shot it over top of the net. Kadri takes it back to center ice. Finds Gardner again. Gardner going back. Pearson is signaling that he wants a change. Gets it off on the left wing for Van Riemsdyk. Van Riemsdyk in. Van Riemsdyk had it knocked away. And it's intercepted, and Martinez sends it ahead. Toffoli's got a break. He's in a goal. Stopped by the left pad of Anderson. Leafs counterattacking with Marner. Marner swinging away on the right side. Marner in over the line, puts the brakes on. Marner looking to make a play, now decides to carry it back out into neutral ice. Van Riemsdyk will have to get out of the zone. It's dropped off now to Zaitsev. Zaitsev playing it off the boards, had it knocked away, but Marner is able to jump onto it. Marner coming in front, took a shot, another shot, and he fed it over top of the net. Rebound near side for Zaitsev. Zaitsev looking for a man going to the front of the net, and that was Zach Hyman. Now decides to carry back at center. Bozak has joined Hyman up front. Zaitsev works over on the right side, drops it off for Bozak. Bozak in across the line. Bozak looking back, goes around back of the net, still has it. Back to Morgan Riley, wrist shot coming, blocked in front of the net. Riley gets a second chance, top of the circle, shot, rebound off the goalpost. Tyler Bozak had the game on his stick, and he hits the goalpost.
It was a sharp angle, but he tried to get it away quick.
Hyman across the line. Bozak in! Deflected in on goal! Stopped by Quick. He throws it away. And away comes Carter. 2-on-1 break. Carter on the right side. Tries to center! And it went wide of the goal. The rebound comes out the other way with 2:08. Here's Matthews. Stutter step in. Turns on the brakes. Works back towards the top of the circles and out at center ice. Oh, my! What great chances both teams have had. Here's Gardner sending it to the net. Matthews backhand. Quick to save, and he holds on.
And he must have heard you because he didn't know where it was. He's face down in the blue paint. And the crowd here on their feet as Jonathan Quick has come up large, but Freddie Anderson at the other end has made a couple of huge stops here in overtime as well. The Leafs have got a huge break on the goal by Zaitsev. The hockey guys really have made them pay for it since, haven't they?
Bozak hits the post on a sharp angle with the game on his stick. Off the board, sped ahead for Kopitar. He brings it back into the King zone. Dishes it off for Brown. Dustin Brown to Muzzin, to Kopitar. The captain of the Kings comes through the neutral zone, works in on the right side, And a whistle and an offside.
Well, that looked
at
like
the blue line.
Dustin Brown and the linesman got tied up. And they're having a brief conversation now. Crowd doesn't like it. 1:29 to go here in overtime. And the Leafs are going back to Matthews, Nylander, and Morgan Rielly. That was a very strange offside.
Yeah, it was.
Dustin Brown coming to the right wing side.
The draw scrummed. Matthews loses it. Kopitar in. Brown works to the line. Brown going to the net. Runs over Anderson, whose stick goes flying. But the Leafs are breaking back the other way. And then Morgan Rielly lost the handle on the puck. A pass up on the wing for Brown. Too far. Matthews in against the boards. Brown muscles it back to the net. Chips it onto the far wing. Pearson turns back. He's got Doughty with him, and it's out into the center ice area. Less than a minute to go in the overtime. Pearson across the line to Foley, rather. To Foley, gets it back to Doughty. Doughty with a shot in traffic is juggled, thrown aside. No, Anderson has to jump on it.
Just kidding.
Just kidding.
It looked like he was trying to turn the play back up the other way.
Yep.
As Dustin Brown, William Nylander did a pretty good job not to take a penalty. As he latched on to Brown coming in off the right wing side. And, you know, Freddie Anderson did try to play this. He dropped it, then tried to play it off ice with a stick one-handed, missed it.
And then had to cover up. Yep. Draw to the right. Bozak will take the faceoff against Carter. And wins it. And the puck goes free. Here's Marner breaking. He's got Gardner with him. It's a two-on-one. Marner going to the net. To Gardner. Shot. Block. Rebound. Marner couldn't lift it over top of the fallen net liner. Holy Mackinac. How did he miss that? Now a turnover. And it's brought out at center ice. Here's a chance for Toffoli. A pass in front. Deflects over top of the goal, but a whistle. Oh, my. Yeah. Mitch Marner at the game. One, and he could not find the handle to get it over top.
Well, he comes in alone. Jake Gardner shoots. Doughty sprawled to block it in front. So now you have both Quick and Doughty down in front. Marner picks up the loose puck in front of them, and in trying to put it up under the crossbar, fans on it and puts it right into the pile.
Faceoff outside the blue line, 22.8 seconds to go. Muzzin will leave it for Kopitar. One last rush, up on the left wing it goes. Trying to drive the net, and it's knocked away, and now it's played up on the wing for Kadri. Kadri gets away almost, but it's stolen back by the Kings. Final seconds ticking away, and over the line it comes, and a wrist shot is into the chest of Anderson. And oh, goody, here we go to the shootout.